Hello everyone. So in the fifth question, the structures present in anterior